Aleks U Show, 300 seconds of life-changing wisdom on health, happiness, purpose, and success. Today we're talking about farmers markets and are they making a difference to your health or not? There's lots of farmers markets that have been popping out everywhere in North America and in the Western world particularly. In the other parts of the world, they've always been there. But now in the Western part of the world, there, every little village, every little town, every big city has farmers markets. Now, here's a couple of pointers. Number one, a lot of people go to the farmers markets just so that they can feel good about the fact that they went to the farmers markets. And many times they'll rush to it just so that they can make it to the farmer's market, just so they can say, oh, I went to the farmer's market, I can tick off the box, that means I'm doing something good. No, 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 no. Don't go to the farmer's market just so you can tick off a box and say that I went to a farmer's market. That creates stress and anxiety in you. So what does it matter if you're gonna eat some good fruits and veggies if you're gonna stress yourself about going to it? Further, what that does is sometimes you can feel it in the whole farmer's market. You can feel that energy vibe, that cloud of energy that's kind of like tense. Everybody's kind of rushing and bumping into each other, and they're not really creating that beautiful atmosphere that farmer's markets are supposed to be creating, that happiness, that joy of being together and exchanging money for some good goods and the energy that comes with it. Number two, if you are gonna go to the farmers markets, for the experience of the farmers markets, for meeting some of those great farmers that are actually caring for growing some good produce and creating some good stuff at their homes for us, now that's the way to go, the reason to go to the farmers markets. Enjoy those beautiful produce, the fruits, the veggies, the produce, everything they got, because they really put a lot of love and care of growing and putting together some of those goodies for us. And that vibration that they're actually putting in those and the produce and the products that they have there, it's phenomenal. The experience that you're gonna have of enjoying some tomatoes or cucumbers or whatever it is that you're gonna buy from this farmers market is incredible. It surpasses any other way of growing food for us, because those people actually really care, and they, and that careness, that love towards what they do, is transmitted into the produce that we buy from them. There's no other way. And number three, I've seen a lot of folks that go to the farmers market, they just indulge in everything that's out there, because since it is in the assumption is if it's in the farmers market, then it must be good. No, 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 that's not the case. Unfortunately, there's vendors or even just little stands that are there to capitalize on the fact that there is a crowd, that there's people, buyers, right? So there's some products, there's some even produce, and particularly vendors that are not necessarily good. First, they don't sell organic stuff. The food that they make is nowhere near organic. They don't necessarily make things from scratch. They can sell frozen things and things that they buy from the store. So just because you see a vendor in the farmer's market area or a stand doesn't mean that it's good and you should buy and eat as much as you possibly can from it. So focus on the actual farmer's market farmers, the people who are from the local area that have grown or raised whatever it is that they're selling there. That's the reason to go to the farmer's market. To sum it up, farmers markets are a great thing, but do it for the right reason. Number one, as we discussed, is don't rush into it just to say, okay, I made it to a farmer's market and stress through your nose. Number two, go there for the right reason, and that is for the beautiful produce that the local true farmers are growing for us. It's worth it to pay the extra dollar to feel that energy that those people are putting in the produce. And number three, don't be fooled by people that are there just because it's a farmer's market and it's an opportunity for them to sell whatever it is that they have to sell. If you're there for looking for health, the reason to be there is to buy the real good produce that the real local farmers are producing for us. That was 300 seconds of Food Triumph, health and fit weight, one habit at a time. Bye for now.